Hey everyone, welcome back. In today's video, we are going to talk about the Z-Image Turbo ControlNet model. This is a Union ControlNet model, and we can do these different control conditions in there. We have different examples. Here's the pose one. Here's one with the Canny edge, and then there's depth. I've generated a couple of these on my machine here, and I'll be showcasing this workflow today. Now for the depth, you can use any depth model in order to get your depth control net pre-process image. Same thing, you can use any node that's going to generate some line pre-process images. All right, back into the workflow here. We are going to start with a typical Z-Image Turbo model. You can get it from the templates and just select the Z-Image Turbo text to image workflow and just download the different models in case you do not have it. Now, what is additional here is the bottom section where we need to pass in an image for the control net. So I've added a load image, which is going inside a resize image node. This node is going to resize and not crop the initial image. So you will not be losing anything. And that's going to get the width and height, which goes into the key sampler. There is a model patch with ControlNet. You will need to update your ComfyUI to the latest version if you do not have this node, or if you have this node but you cannot load the model. To do this, go into the manager where it says update ComfyUI stable version. Click on the drop down and select ComfyUI nightly version. Then you can click on update ComfyUI to update your ComfyUI if you want to do it from the ComfyUI manager. Now, sometimes it does not work, and I'm going to recommend going into your ComfyUI portable folder, update folder, and then clicking on update ComfyUI.bat to update to the latest version. So this is the node that we'll need in order to load the ControlNet model. We'll have a link in the description below where you can download the workflow as well as the Hugging Face page. To download the model, we'll go into files and versions and then click on the download button for Z-Image Turbo Fun ControlNet Union. Now this model patch loader is going inside a Quen image diff sync control net, and this is what is accepting our pre-process image. And we'll do this from this script node here. I've added all the different control net conditions that we can use with this Union control net. There are other versions of the Canny as well. As long as they are line based conditioning, they will work. Now for the depth one, I've added these two. There's the depth anything version 2 and the Zoe depth. For the pose, you will be using the DW pose estimator. To make things easier, I also have this all-in-one auxiliary preprocess here. So you can click on the drop-down link, select any from the list, and you should be good. Disable the group first. Activate just the all-in-one preprocessor by selecting it and clicking on this unbypass option. Then make sure you're connecting image to the Quen image difference sync control net here. So image goes into image, and if you want to see the preview, you can connect it to the preview at the bottom, and you can see I'm going from this image here. I have my image there. Now there is one thing to note here. Here's my ComfyUI log. For me, when generating images with the Z-Image Turbo model at 10 steps, it takes about 40 seconds for their inference steps, and total time would be 78-79 seconds. This is the text to image version. Now when I add the control net to it, you can see that it ended here, taking almost 3 minutes just to generate the image. Total time for the entire workflow is about 190 seconds. This is a chart to see the difference in time taken when generating an image without control net versus with ControlNet and a reference image. So the Z-Image Turbo on my machine with a resolution of 1024 takes about 4 seconds to generate an image. At 2048 pixels, it's 43 seconds. When I add the ControlNet and the reference image to it, at 1024 pixel, it takes about 16 seconds. And at 2048 pixel, it takes about 179 seconds. This is the first control net we have for Z-Image Turbo model. All right, that is it. Thank you for watching until the very end. Have a nice day. Take care. I will see you next time.